Tonight, a student at Clay-Chalkville High School is recovering at Children's Hospital after her mother says the teen attempted suicide.
The reason she tried to take her young life is disturbing. It was because she was being bullied at her school. CBS 42 News reporter Stefan Dingle has been covering this story for us tonight. He's in the newsroom. And Stefan, you spoke with a young girl's mother this evening.
Jim, I spoke with Tiffany Bullinger. Her daughter is a sophomore student at Clay-Chalkville High, and she said she's been being bullied since last year. But it was a text message she received on Tuesday that sent her over the edge.
My 15-year-old received a text message from a fellow classmate telling her to go kill herself.
Later that same afternoon, Tiffany's daughter, hurt by the message, decided to take matters into her own hands.
My daughter took about 4,300 milligram aspirin. She had no side effects until the following morning.
She woke up with extreme stomach pains, vomiting, and seizure-like symptoms. Her mother took her to Children's Hospital, where they said her dosage was lethal. But now she's better.
She has been medically cleared and is actually now for a few days under observation in the psychiatric unit.
All this because of bullying, a problem all too common in our schools, especially with the power of social media.
Kids post stuff on the internet and it travels through the entire school, you know, within a matter of minutes. I mean, especially my daughter, she wants everybody to like her. And so for her, it's very hard for her to not accept when somebody doesn't like her. So it makes a bigger impression on her.
Just tell me, what do you think some solutions could be in trying to tackle the bullying, especially in the high schools?
Having some type of disciplinary, you know, that is seen throughout the school.
Yeah.
You know, if there's discipline for bullying, then more kids are gonna realize that and they're not gonna act in the same way.
Now, Ms. Bullinger said the parent of her daughter's bully reached out to her today and apologized for what happened. She said once her daughter gets better, they have agreed to bring the bully and the victim face to face to resolve the issue. We're live in the newsroom tonight. Stefan Diggle, CBS 42 News.